I think the key take-home message from this trial, which was a three-arm trial, patients with metastatic GE junction cancer with at least a CPS score of one or more, and the patients who were randomized to pembrolizumab did just as well as those who were randomized to chemotherapy. And there appeared to be no benefit to adding chemotherapy to pembrolizumab. And I think that shows that this is a viable first-line therapy for patients who have at least some degree of PD-L1 positivity. In particular, the patients who had PD-L1 scores that were greater than 10%, they did very well, and it clearly surpassed chemotherapy. So I think that, you know, that's a really intriguing result, and it shows that, you know, for upper GI cancers, this is a very reasonable first-line treatment.